Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the video recording quality on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the video capture quality in iOS, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and select Camera from the list. On this page, you can change the video quality by tapping on Record Video, and then by choosing one of the available formats. You can also enable things like HDR video in here. Back one page, you can adjust the slow motion video capture quality, and if you tap on Formats, you can enable Apple ProRes in here, if that's what you're looking for. And so that is how to change the video recording quality on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.